What's going on, YouTube? Today we'll be getting the oil catch can mocked up, fitted up, get the AN fittings on and put in place where I want it. Not gonna be a lot of talking, just getting it done. We gotta cut the lines, add the fittings, all that stuff. We still gotta powder coat it and get it put in place to where it needs to be. So yeah, just keep watching and let's get this done.
We'll be right back. What we do here is go back, 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 back.
That is it, guys. Got the catch can installed, you know, did the lines, powder coated, all that good stuff, trying to get things done. Like, the paint on that came out really good, came out better than I expected, but got that installed. I still gotta make a bracket for it, but I'll probably do that off camera. That's essentially where it's gonna go, but that's about it for this one. So thanks, guys, for watching. Like, subscribe, dislike if you didn't like it. Let me know what I can try to improve on. Any feedback is appreciated. Next video will be pulling the motor. Like I keep saying, pulling the motor, do the transmission stuff, get all that done. And yeah, we'll go from there. So thanks, guys. Later.
In the city where we could.